Hello, I am Kedar Khandulkar from Vector. This video is associated with knowledge base article KB0013431. The link of the same is found in the description. In this video, we'll be talking about how to reset my VN5000 Ethernet interface to factory settings. You can perform a factory reset via the Vector hardware config only. However, before proceeding, please note that the following procedures delete all individual set data of the interface, which includes the IP address, time sync configuration, filters, configuration of the device created in Vector Ethernet device configuration. Also, if your device is connected via Ethernet to your computer via a so-called host port connection, then a factory reset also resets the VN5000 interface IP address back to its default IP address. Now, to perform a factory reset, I have connected VN5620 device. Now, I will open Vector hardware config. It is recommended that you have the drivers or the Vector driver setup updated. The link of the same can be found in the description. Now, as I mentioned, the VN5620 device is connected. To perform a factory reset, I will right click on the device and I will click on factory reset. A dialog box with a warning will pop up explaining the same restore the factory settings will affect which parameters. Now, if you really want to restore, you can click on yes. The process will take a few seconds and the device will reboot and the status will turn into solid green. The following interface feature a reset button, which can also be used to perform a factory reset. The devices which have factory reset button now are VN5620, VN5430, VN5650, and VN5240. This method must be used for the VN56000 devices which don't have a USB connection to your local PC. As mentioned, you can find the reset button on the back of the devices. You can perform a factory reset as follows. Power off the device by unplugging the power supply. Wait at least 10 seconds. Push the reset button with a paper clip or such. And while the reset button is pushed, power on the device. Release this reset button after 3 seconds. Now wait until the power LED is solid green and then you can try to connect again to your system. I hope this demonstration helped you to get your VN5000 interface up and running again. Thank you.